One came over to join in. One ran across and... So how do you work with them? Do you make them more comfortable around people? And
basically, yeah, just, you know, the constant human presence helps them to be more relaxed when things are coming.
That's a nice job.
I mean, just before you guys arrived, I had my back up against the tree, sunning myself along with them in the sun, just eyes closed.
Aww. Oh, the other guy was holding him for the other one to go in. The gang.
Yeah, he seems to be displaying, like, almost like a dominance, you know, kind of trying to assert dominance. And it is one of the pups, one of the pups, that is particularly independent. I mean, when, end of the day, when the rest of the group have all gone down, he'll be the last one sitting up.
Huh.
And yeah, I mean, for a little guy so young, it's quite, and yeah.
What other animals are they related to? Are they
mongoose.
Mongoose.
They'll be sitting side by side quite happy, and then all of a sudden the meerkat's going to be in their bodies.